tomorrow we'll be heading north to Cross Lake. So if you're in the area close to Cross Lake or able to drive, come out, come and join us. Michelle will be preaching for the weekend, so we're expecting great move to God move, for God to move powerfully among his people. But I'm with Haley.
Hello.
My spiritual daughter here. I went and picked her up, had some good supper. So before we take her home, if we do, we're gonna sing a song quickly. So like always, whenever we go live, we always give everybody an opportunity to comment or inbox any prayer requests that you have. And we'll be looking over with them, looking through them as people comment. So if you have a need tonight, comment or inbox one of us. We'll be able to pray over it. Thank you. Are that the to our hearts? See, senor?
No!
have a prayer request, don't be shy to post, to comment, or to inbox.
There was a prayer request for Belinda.
You know, I was thinking about Belinda Harper, right? This one?
Yeah.
Yesterday, the day before yesterday, mm-hmm. She's been on my heart. So we just pray for her family. Let me pray. You know, nothing is too late for God to move. And you know, God's still in the business of performing miracles when we call out to Him. So I just believe God for a miracle for Belinda, that she'll pull through. For her son, I know she has a son, and you saw, see her post about him. So we'll be praying for Belinda. And those of you that have commented, we weren't able to see. My eyes were closed.
Call me.
But if they were open.
Nuka? Nuka Pigak asked for a prayer too. And then Laura Lee Latandra also said to pray for her. She's been having headaches. So, who else, sir?
We'll be praying.
Who else do we have here? Yeah. And Laura Lee said, feeling a release over her headache. Val Capo said, prayer request for ear and sinus infection.
Amen. I believe, we were talking about that today, that we believe that we are in a season of God performing miracles, signs, and wonders for His people, and just to show who He is. And you know, I believe that we're entering a great, great time in the body of Christ. So keep your eyes on the Lord. Don't, you know, allow distraction to come and to sway you. Don't lose your focus. Don't always, you know, always be kingdom minded. Build God's kingdom. Trials will come. We'll go through things. But to keep your focus.
Christina said, pray for my community. There's so many lost back home in Wabaska.
Yes, Wabaska.
Yes, we'll be praying. We will be praying. We'll forward it to other people. So pray for us too as we go to Cross Lake this weekend. Pray for Michelle. Pray for the people ministering, the hosts. Bliss and Sylvia, I call him Blistic. Like the Blistic, you know?
Blistic?
But anyway, we'll end it. Good night.
Alright.